So now I'm at Greg's place. He has an amazing alien predator collection. I've been a huge alien and predator fan, so this is a huge treat. It's amazing. You guys are gonna be blown away by this. This is some of his prints, and this is his hallway. Some of them are custom pieces as well. That's Iris, Queen Alien. I have that one as well. Some of his prints. And then I'm gonna show you guys one of my favorite things, features. All right, let's see if I can do this right. This is upstairs. That's the ceiling. Then, check this out. Boom. That's an alien right there. All custom made. Now, we're entering the collector ballroom. Pool table. And I've been told all these lights can be controlled and you can change colors. Come on, check this out. There you go. So I'm going to start with the pool section. Some of the narrowing pieces. This one's my favorite. This one. So cool. I really like that custom as well, the kit. Predator helmets. So this is the alien collection. The custom alien sign. You guys are gonna love this, my favorite. It's all custom made. Come on, look at that. So I've been told if I press the button, something will happen. Check this out.
Chamber 1 initializing. Preparing bioneutral fluid for xenomorph containment. Chamber 1 stasis complete.
How cool is that? And then I was told that this is the actual scale that was used in the movies. So they use the same Nostromo ship in the movie, same size. So look at how huge it is. It's huge. And by the way, the sounds that you're hearing, that's not me adding on the sound or anything like that. It's playing in background speakers and all that. So one of my favorite pieces is this face hugger right here. I don't know if you can see the dissected face hugger. Come on, look at that. That's so cool. I wish I had this one. Let's see what else we have. We have the Predators over here. There's so many options when it comes to the lights. There's up lighting, down lighting. There's a pool table that you guys saw just now. And some arcade games. Another screen over here. And we'll do one more walkthrough of the Predators. And then one of the best features that I love about this place, check this out. That's the home theater room. I love the this desktop he uses. It looks like something from Aliens. Then we have all these art prints. Female face hugger bust, that's one of my favorites. Then we have a surround sound set up with a 120-inch screen. So what happens is, when he wants to watch movies, he'll just bring the screen down. It's really, really cool. Everything's like remote controlled. If you hear the running, that's Greg. Yeah, check that out. There you go. I'm gonna pan one more time. All right, let's have one last walkthrough of one of the best Alien and Predator collections I've ever seen in my life. Custom alien that I really love.
Chamber 2, initializing. Bio containment. Specimen, chest burster, the third stage of the life cycle. Chamber 2, stasis complete.
Nude.
All right.
Where are they? They're dead. All right, can I go now?
How cool is that? It's playing clips from the movie. And that's about it. Thanks for watching. Definitely thumbs up if you like this and comment if you like this, but it's seriously, it's one of the best collections I've ever seen. And a major props to Greg for making such an amazing job. It's unbelievable. I was blown away from the first second I stepped in. So thanks for watching.